In this video we will show you how to remove audio to audio toolbar using Combo Cleaner. Audio to audio is a browser toolbar that supposedly allows conversion of various audio formats. This toolbar is categorized as a browser hijacker and potentially unwanted application. There are few main reasons for these negative associations: installation without user's consent, various data types tracking, and stealth modification of web browser options. After successful installation, Audio to Audio Toolbar hijacks internet browser settings and assigns the new tab URL and homepage options to hpmyway.com. Usually, browser hijackers infect all web browsers, including Chrome, Firefox, and Safari. To remove Audio to Audio Toolbar, visit combocleaner.com. Download and install antivirus for Mac. Double-click Combo Cleaner DMG file to mount it. Drag and drop Combo Cleaner to applications. When installation finishes, close all windows and open your launchpad to start Combo Cleaner. Confirm your actions by clicking Open. Wait until database update finishes and select premium feature called antivirus. Select full scan and click Start Scan. Combo Cleaner scans your system and detects all infected files. Once the computer is scanned, click Remove All Threats. To finish cleaning process, Combo Cleaner prompts you to restart your Mac. Click Restart Now. The last step is to change your home page and remove all existing extensions. Here is a demonstration of how to remove unwanted extensions and change your home page and default internet search engine on Safari browser. Here is a demonstration of how to remove unwanted extensions and change your home page and default internet search engine on Chrome browser. Here is a demonstration of how to remove unwanted extensions and change your home page and default internet search engine on Firefox browser. Thank you for watching.